She's a kelp, or what's called a shieldback crab, because they're carapace. It's how we identify crabs, by the carapace. It looks like a shield. She's going to be sharper here because she holds on to kelp. What does kelp do in the water? Moves all the time, right? Lots and lots of eggs. We can see all those dots. Each one is a baby crab. Right in there, those little black dots.
Oh, wow.
All of these animals have a head, a thorax, like their chest, and an abdominal plate. In true crabs like this, that abdominal plate tells us if it's a male or a female. Male looks like a lighthouse, kind of pointed, and female is much rounder, and they call it an apron. Female, that's where she holds her eggs. Beautiful specimens. Nice job. These are some of my favorite crabs.